There are advantages specific to thorium fuel over uranium fuel when it's dissolved in molten salt. But first, let's start with some of the advantages common to all molten salt reactors, even those which use solid fuel instead of liquid fuel. Much of their research can be applied to liquid fuel molten salt reactors as well.